Hello friends, Assalamualaikum. Welcome to my channel Top 10 with another video. Today I am going to tell you the latest updates regarding Quest Award. So without wasting time, let's get started. Good day. At the moment, the company management is deciding on the settlement of options for withdrawing a deposit, etc. This is a technical support response. And now I propose to all of you the material from the live broadcast of Quest Award from Madrid in order to demonstrate that the management of corporation strictly follows the plan. Dear partners, we know that it is not easy to win the market, but it is even harder to hold it on to be in leading positions. For several years, Quest Award has been one of the best companies that promote goods and services. The secret of our success is very easy: the ability to look into the future and understand the ultimate goal. Knowing the goals and directions, we build long-term plans. Because time flies very fast and many technologies and strategies that we use several years for their implementation and getting first result. As you know already noticed, Quest Award enters new markets and countries. Each such exit is a plan and fulfill action. If the company and its management did not act according to a well-thought strategy, we will not have achieved these rapid results that income from agents they have. The world around us is huge and there is a huge number of developed and developing countries on all continents. But also, we mean those small countries that are just entering the path of development. The goal of Quest Award is to come to every country, to every city and tell every about a Quest Award and about the prospect that people expect together with the company. Until now, we understand that it is not possible to penetrate all markets in all countries at the same time. And it is not possible to do this in 1 or 2 years. We consider it necessarily at least 5 years to cover most of the countries, and this should be done gradually and gradually. What is happening now is directly connected with the secrecy due to avoiding new problems from competitors. Not a single leak, not a drop of news. So only serious, reputable companies and corporations among competitors do business. Hope you like the video. For more updates, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.